I said, Rebbe, I would like to, I came to see you. And he looked aside and he said, just to see, not to talk. And so we started talking and we had a 45-minute conversation. He said, you know, you're going to this House of Darkness, the UN, which was very, very unfriendly to Israel at the time. He called it the House of Darkness. And he said, even in the greatest darkness, if you light a candle, it spreads a great light that can be seen from afar. And of course, he said to remember what I represent, who I represent, to stand firmly and proudly for Israel and the Jewish people. It was a very concise explanation of the thing that was the most important. This was far more important than diplomacy, was far more important than politics. It was the essence of things. And the Rebbe could get to the essence of things that were important for the Jewish people.